The sign here says that this photograph from 1885 shows the buildings constructed, and these were the officers' quarters. Originally intended as housing for the commanding officer, this building was divided into a duplex where the CO and we'll go inside. One side is open. Very high ceilings. Very nice dining room. I should have marked it, tell you what it is. That is an ice box. Now I'll take a walk up these stairs. I don't even think these things are 2 feet wide. Check out that bed though. Just a ruin, but there was a back door back there. And now we'll come over and see what these are. Just like one long bed. Didn't say what this is. It's a lot cooler in here. This is partially underground. And this were cells. That was the guardhouse. Chamber pot. Need to clean the glass. Officer's quarters in 1890. Ruins of a previous fort. Those are back in the 1860s. know the light's going to reflect off of this, so you can't see it.